successfully demonetized. And in effect, you were able to practically cover digitalization for the entire country. If Philippines would do the same thing, for example, if the Philippines, through the president, Duterte, for example, to demonetize Philippine currency, and that will now, because as example, we have India here, this will definitely promote transparency, will definitely deter crimes because, you know, drug lords will no longer be transacting using physical cash, everything would be electronic, okay? And so my question is, how long would it take India to go through this transformation? And how, because definitely India would have much bigger unbanked base as compared with Philippines, and you definitely have a billion of people to manage, unlike in the Philippines, you only have about 100 million or so, right? So what is the, you know, how difficult is this in terms of transformational change that you have?